There we go. Now it's working.
Oh, my dog is a bark.
Okay. That's settings. Let's go to display again. And then let's go full screen. 144 hertz. 1920x480. There we go. Okay, drive vehicle. And you don't get a bad rating for trying to hit people either, because they'll just move out the way.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, whoopsie. What was the... Oh, space is a handbrake, right? This is not how paths should be formed, but...
fucking weed ball. Just fucking weed ball.
Like, my paths are at, like, a straight downward angle. I don't know how the fact that people are walking on these. Damn, those fuck! I got those Jeeps got hops. Fucking zero gravity turned on the fuck. Damn, fuck.
My team is just effing the other team right now. Holy shit.
Oh,
this team is kind of cracked. Yeah, we're just fucking 5 men running it down, just winning every game.
Oh, I never made a gate for this fucking thing. Drive vehicle. Oh shit. Yeah, let's release them. Let's release these bitches. Let's go. Okay. Release. Let's see what they look like. Let's go. Let's see where they at. Ah, hell yeah. That's sick. Oh yeah, they look sick. Oh, they look mean. Oh yeah. Yeah. That's missing forest. Broken structure. What the fuck? Holy moly, hold on. What's going on here? Who did this?
Okay, we got a problem.
Oh, shit!
It's time to run our key.
The island's power grid is down?
To emergency protocols and keep shit, that's not good.
Got it?
What do you mean?
You got it. This is Lambert.
How?
Looks like this crisis was man-made. Sabotage? There's to be.
Oh.
Any enemies come to mind?
Oh, wait. Oh, no, this is story stuff. Okay.
Yeah, indeed it is. I'll see what I can discover.
That's Lambert so out. Dumb.
Reboot. Oh. Power is going to...
turned out the lights.
No time.
Okay. Let's go. So how do I do a reboot then? How the fuck do I do a reboot?
What's the first time?
I need more forest here to keep this son of a bitch happy. So, how's that? Is that better for you? Oh yeah, you need more forest. Okay. How's that? Better for you? You picky bitch? Okay. Well, first things first is let's figure out how the fuck I deal with that. Because I don't know... Sabotaged. Okay. It's you. Oh, wait. How long? Oh, the sabotage will last for 3 minutes. Cool. Okay. Great. I just have to fucking sit through this.
Bro, it has to be the Velociraptors again, man. It has to be them.
Bro, I wouldn't be surprised.
They fucking hate you. That's the passion.
They really do. Okay, let's go with... Next, please. Island Navigation Research Gem Database. Research. No. Yeah, so I've done Isla Mantinceros. I'm on Isla Muerta. I can go to Isla Tucano, but I'm waiting to finish all my missions.
No, I just go to Isla Tucano.
There's also
now,
like Isla Sorna and Isla Pena, and then there's also Isla Tucano. So I'm only on like the second island. But even
go to Isla Tucano, like vibes.
Not yet.
Okay. But vibes, Kai. Vibes.
Okay, I'm just gonna put everyone in an emergency shelter because.
Oh, you guys, or you people there are always in emergency shelters. The Velociraptors go crazy.
Nah, Velociraptors are chilling hard. They ain't doing anything. They're just everything sabotaged. I don't know who the fuck sabotages. I'm like power grid, bro.
Obviously, the Velociraptors, man. They're fucking dickhead.
They'll fix themselves. Hopefully. We decided to do this simultaneously. Yeah, let's cut every single one of the fucking characters. Make this guy suffer. They're lowering my facility rating, son of a bitch. God damn it, man. So annoying. God damn it.
Okay. It's not like there's a lot of struggle you're having in that game.
Yeah. A little bit.
A little bit?
A little bit.
Guy kills the Velociraptors, okay. Man. They're too much pain. What's the worst?
No. They cool. I get to look at them.
They pass the vibe check.
I get to look at them. I look at them. They look so cool.
They got the vibe check, that's what I'm hearing.
Because I have to keep them in their own like little in, like their own cage, because otherwise they get upset when there's other dinosaurs and they start fighting. Fucking little shitters.
I better break my mouth to fucking Valorant.
Okay, it should be turning on any second now. 25 seconds. This Dilophosaurus is pretty happy at the moment. Where is he at? Where are you? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Damn, bro. Come on. 2, 1, blam.
Time question for you. If Jurassic Park was real, would you go to it?
Sorry?
If Jurassic Park was real, would you go to it?
Oh, yeah.
I wouldn't. Fuck.
That's so cool.
There's a reason why movies are free. Bro, this seems like such a bad idea.
No, it's a good idea. We have many enemies. People,
corporations. Well, it's not gonna be in our lifetime. I don't think.
It fucking better.
It better not.
Bro, that'd be sick as fuck. Can you imagine? Find me cold. Being in like a gyrosphere and like fucking fucking right into like a. It's not what Dr. Wu like knows. Right around dinosaurs?
Nah, man. I wanna live.
Sick as fuck!
Oh, didn't Steve want to live to 100? Well, that's not how you can live to 100.
Yeah, well, you know what? You can live your lame life eating McDonald's hamburgers while I'm gonna be fucking visiting dinosaurs. I am literally going to be visiting dinosaurs. Lacks front-facing binocular eyes. Suffer, bitch.
This is so much cooler. It hunted by scent.
And now, many predators rely on that sense as well. Well, everything rebooted, so. Profit per minute needs to go up. Okay. So, for now, I have a new upgrade I can do. Oh, jeans? Oh, I got a new jean. That's sick as fuck. A step. Cosmetic gene. Splicing this gene will create dinosaurs with yellow-brown skin patterns. That's kind of sick. I don't need to research anything. No. I have to get my Isla Tucano rating. That's so lame. Oh my.
I do. So I agree. That does sound cringe. That does sound cringe.
Both of my Dilophosauruses are happy. It's sick as fuck. Alright. I think I've got every dinosaur I can possibly fit on this thing. Now I need to work on how to achieve a better facility rating. Oh, sheesh. My security goes down after this. Increase your facility rating. How do I upgrade my facility rating? How does that happen? I get my profit per minute is 584,000. That is absolutely baller. Reputation. Ooh, this is pretty close. Oh god. Research complete attribute as a complete secure dig yield. Oh, that's kind of sick. What do you unlock? Ooh. Okay. Ah shit. Ah shit. Oh, I need to unlock this bitch. Oh, it's so cool. Yeah. Alright. How do I get any of those up, though? Increase my facility rating. So that's like science and shit, right? How do you...
I'll increase that science, man.
Okay, I'm assuming I need to put more science centers or something? Operations? Ranger Station, ACU Center, Science Center. Generates additional income that scales with science reputation. That scales with science reputation. Right, okay.
Oh. Provides, this game is so ass. This
oh, that
fucking
provides guest satisfaction. So okay. Toy shop. More guest satisfaction. Guest satisfaction. That's guest satisfaction. Oh, an arcade. Oh, that'd be sick. Okay. Scenery. Scenery doesn't do anything. Okay, so it seems like, yeah, I just need more science centers because that's all I can place. Lame as shit. Do I have any science centers over here? I do not. This works out. How many science centers can I put here?
1 million.
I'm gonna go here maybe. There we go. Boom. And then I go with a pack here. Done. Boom, baby. Unused power? Go to there. Oh yeah, you have a ton of used power. I can just put you, actually, let's just... Damn, that fucker sounds scary as shit. God damn, bro. A facility rating. What does that mean, a facility rating? How do I upgrade that? Okay, capacity. Oh, I didn't put her capacity now. Fucking hell, these greedy bitches. God, they need so much. Fuck off. Okay, you guys need... Can be opened, in the event of an emergency, stop facility rating from dropping. Oh, okay. satisfaction. Okay, let's put a closed shop down here. So unless there's already one. Oh, there isn't. Okay, we're gonna use this spot a little better. Here, here, down here. Good. What do we got here? We got fast food. Fast food, a science center. Let's add another hotel here as well. Oh shit, these motherfuckers are big. Yeah, yeah. Damn, power consumption is 10.
Oh my god, he's holding me.
Okay, okay, it costs 3,000. Maybe let's sell vinyl shirts. 6,000, 7,000, 8,000. There we go. And staff, let's get that out there. Disease? Oh, shit. Disease contracted. Who contracted a disease, you dirty bitches? Okay. Nope. Shit. Okay. Shit. I'm gonna drive it myself. Let's go. You fuckers again.
The rough time for the back.
Nah.
I mean, well, you're not winning the game, but I'm gonna win this shit. There?
Yeah, I'm shooting a dinosaur right now.
Bro, this game is so ass, bro. I TP before he can even shoot, and then I still die somehow.
That's pretty impressive. But
the animation came up. The animation came up. He wasn't even looking at me, and I died somehow. He wasn't looking at me. I TP'd, and he turned around and then shot me.
Yeah, that is Valorant, Owen. That is Valorant.
And somehow I died.
Yeah, because
I don't understand why.
Can you take a guess why, Alan?
No, it's not because of a bad game.
Yeah.
What is this guy? What is the guy's ping? Yeah, he has like 18 ping, so it makes sense why he'd quicker than me.
I think it's just a skill issue.
No, I actually am not joking. If I would show you it. It doesn't make sense. I should have fucking got away like a million times. It just doesn't work. I'm not sure if my ping. Is like, since my ping is like averaging like 40 and he's at 20, that you can just go quicker, you can just play things faster than I can? Or is it just game bad? I'm leaning towards it's game bad. But...
I'm gonna add that there. I'm gonna add.
It could never be my fault why I'm losing. Oh, it's the game, pal. You should know this.
Add a path.
Never the player, it's the game.
Landscaping. Kind of more. Bring this part up a little bit. Glen.
Where's that stud? Oh, no, got one.
Go.
Oh. I did nothing! Let's go, team! Done. Nothing that round. Fuck that off.
Oh yeah, so that is good. Now I can plant some more shit on here. Ah, dead dinosaur. Fucking hell. Died from old age. Motherfuckers.
Ooh. I like dinosaurs.
You mocking me?
No. I wouldn't do that. I would not do that. I'm not.
I like dinosaurs. I'm broke.
I like dinosaurs.
Okay, I'm gonna replace the bitch.
Dinosaurs are cool. Fuck you, bitch.
There we go.
Okay, I think my dinner's almost ready. So I'm gonna to go.
No, what? It's 3:33, Owen.
Yeah.
Why the hell are you having it 3:33?
Well, I gotta study.
You're a psychopath.
No, I'm not.
3:33.
Yep. Trust me, I am a psychopath.
That is wrong.
Talk to you later. If you're still on, I'd probably be on around about 10.
Okay, alright.
Okay, see ya.
Sounds good. See ya. Okay. Fun shopping, food and drink. Monorail station. Hotel. Achieve a facility rating. Maintain facility rating. God damn it, okay.
Heading to the feeder now.
Actually, I was gonna say, I need guests, closures, you. Okay, and then I need to where are you guys at a task.
En route to top of feeder. Confirmed.
Go. Then I also need to these ones at a task.
Feeder resupply request received. Acknowledging request
go.
For feeder resupply.
Nice. Cool. Alright, okie dokie. Okay. Oh, fucking. Okay. Never mind. You okay. Locations. T-Rex Kingdom. When the fuck did I get that? Is that a new thing? I don't think it is. Unless it is. What do you guys know? Storm coming. Okay. Cool, yo. I might just, since it's a storm coming.
Confirming task. Confirmed.
Bad weather makes for mad dinosaurs, and we're in for a boatload of it.
Yeah. stretch damage, of course. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's a prize, actually. Oh, the restroom. Really? Okay. Are there still people in? Why are there still people in? Damn. Oh. Shit. Not digging it out. I think I need a storm thingy. Oh, you dicks. Oh, you fat cocks. Piece of fucking shit. No way. No. Ooh. Ooh. Love you guys. Oh, it's you guys. Shit, I forgot about you guys. Acknowledged. Okay.
Asset being transported.
Let's go.
Asset has been collected.
I think I need
Asset transportation in progress.
Okay. Okie dokie then. Shut up, Claire. If I want those bitches to die, they're gonna die. I hope you understand that. Oh, that's sick. Oh, that's actually sick. Okay, I'm gonna select that shit after I'm done. Oh! No. Where? Fucking hell, man. Oh my god, you too! You fuckers! Oh no, it's all going to shit! It is all going to shit. Oh my god, okay. No, out of task. No, my reading.
Understood.
Okay. Let's just do that, because it is not going so well. There we go. Well, that's annoying. Fuck, man. Fuck. All right. Well, that's annoying. No way. Oh, damn! Oh, shit! Oh, damn! Oh, motherfuckers hung! Oh, shit! I don't know, man. I personally... Okay, you know what? I need to go get this one. Oh, that is actually so funny. Oh, man. Okay. Let's just fix that. Yeah. I'm so fucked, though. It's so fucked already, though. Damn, they really will just tear apart fucking anything they want. It is so annoying. Social life? You're lonely? Get back in the fucking cage, dumbass. Oh. Oh. Where the fuck is this guy coming in from so far? Hello, whatever. Okay, well, that's... Oh, my rating! Oh, no! No! This is so hard. This is so fucking difficult, bro. Okay, whatever, I'll just make new guest satisfaction stuff for now. Okay. Clothes shop. Let's make a toy shop then, I suppose.
Asset delivered.
Where are you? Okay. Social's low. Food. Now you're eating, so it doesn't matter. Comfort, grassland, forest. Well, your forest is very minimum. Let's maybe put a little bit more forest here for you. Oh, actually, comfort. Okay, let's let that rise, hopefully, but I don't know if it will. Oh, man, okay. Oh, these bitches, you just keep being dumb. You just don't help me. They're the most useless dinosaurs ever, bro. My bait feeder. Live bait. Oh shit, I could have done live bait. Alrighty. I'm just changing. Looks like it's coming up. A good thing, but still. Still absolute dog. Characters. Donald Gennaro. Oh. Okay. Ooh, oh, is there another? Is there more characters that I still haven't? Oh my god, there is. Robert Moe. Ah, yeah. Yeah. Love that guy. Alright. Well, I don't know how in the world I'm gonna get my rating up. I fucking destroyed it. I'm gonna let it gather over time, I guess. Still don't know how I'm gonna do that. Thing, man. Oh my god, I have like zero upgrades. Damn. Okay. Ooh, a restaurant. Bowling alley. Bar. Also some arcade. Ooh, a large substation. That could be cool. A medium power station. Ooh. Okay. Oh, the innovation center. Oh. That's in Sarah. So that's the one I'm at. I am at service. Ah, there you go. My profit per minute's steadily increasing. Okay. It's facility rating 2.1. That's good. It's going. It's going up. It's going up. I don't know if there's much I can do. I can't really increase any new genomes right now. Maybe. Mission center, fossil center, research center. Oh, I can't even get into that. Yeah. Brutal. Okay. Okay. Dig team Bravo unlocked at 5 stars. Oh, sick. Okay. There we go. My ratings went up. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Like 4.5. Okay. Facility rating. Okay. Satisfaction. 28. 28. I have 28 dinosaurs. Oh. That's why that's a 5-star. Okay. Okay. But facility rating. I think the facility rating needs to really go up. So in order for that to happen, I think I need like a fuck ton more. Oh, I'm already at 3 stars though. So let's still add more, I think. Maybe we have a restroom over in this, right? I don't think I do. Oh, let's add a restroom here. If I can. I would like to be one. Let's add one right here. Terrain constraints. How? Really how? I don't understand. I don't like that spot though. You guys though? Damn, bro. Come on. Damn it. Fuck. Come on, man. It's so annoying. There's like nothing around, but it's still having constraint issues or whatever. Okay. Yeah, let's put one here. There. We'll find a place here for one. I think I'll just put it in the back. I think that'll probably be my best bet. Yes. Restrooms. That's a messy path. We don't do those. There we go. Cool. There we go. Let's have restroom staff look way the fuck up. Restroom staff really needs to be bumping it up. Cause there ain't.
New toilet facility has been added for your comfort and convenience.
There you go. And then right here. Okay. I'll just have one for now. Restroom. Cool. Alright, 4 stars, that's pretty good. Almost at 5 stars, but what's our problem here? Okay, satisfaction. Oh, I see. Pest injuries, none. Shelter protection, great. Dinosaur visibility, food rating. Oh, shit, my ratings for these are pretty low. Restroom ratings should be going up. Transport ratings, 8%. The fuck? Okay. Meaning you need more, damn, people are assholes. I don't think there's like a single, there's not really even a single place I could put it, to be honest. Yeah, it's kind of obstructed from everything. Oh, wait, hold on. Damn, shit is gone. Let me just put it here. Outside, buildable area, building constraints. I need to add a little bit more in here too. Shit, I don't know. There's not really two, one, two, three, and then I got four over here. Yeah, okay, that's actually understandable. There's like a lot of nothing going on there. Still. Okay, so then, so it's 4.2 stars. It's actually going up, going pretty up there, actually. It's getting on the, it's on the good side right now. Okay, food rating. Okay, so our food, we need to go to all the foods. Food, fast food. Okay. That's pretty good, though, right now, is it not? Maybe lower it down to, no. We'll do that. So we got another more room. Because I don't want to hire too much staff then, if that's the case. We don't even. We just need that. Oh yeah, no one's buying this shit. I wonder why. Dino stickers? Really? That's so weird. This one's like generating like the least of anything. Okay. Okay. It's the case, we'll get clothes. Down to there. Management, what is this? This clothes shop. We'll go shopping. And then you. 6,000. That's a good one. Let's keep it there. That's a good one. Fast food. Ah, god damn, my fucking fingers hurt. So, Dino Dish, you. Okay, we'll do you, and then 13,000. We'll keep it there. Ooh, okay. It has just risen. We need to push that up. Alright. Okay. Good. Toy shop. Anyone going to you or anything? No. Still like no one looking at you. Fast food. That's fine. I'll leave it there. It's just maybe adjust it a little bit to you. There. Good. Clothes shop. How are you doing? Don't need you that high. Oop. Nope. Keep it there. 9,000. Get up to 9,000 there. Emergency shelter, research center. Ooh, push out. There we go. That's actually good. I'll keep it there. And then. Okay. And then that's fine. We'll keep that there. Your station. Okay. Fast food. 555. Holy smokes, Dino Feast, 33,000 in income? Holy shit. Profit per minute? Oh. Oh, when did I achieve that? Oh, that makes sense, when I finished. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna have to wait on the increase in genome part of it. Seems like this part. Oh, you are getting a decent amount of people, actually. Okay. I can lower you down to there, though. And then, I'll stick with you. The toy shop. Put you down a little bit there. Nope. Keep it there. Fast food. No one's going to that restroom. Fucking hell. Restroom. Let's go to you then. There's a lot of here. Let's go to this restroom. Which restroom? Okay, I think that's pretty decent at the moment. Oh, Alexa, stop. Okay, I'm shutting down the stream. I will be back. I got places to be, things to do.